So there's a selection of Iris Florentina without authorship, and as you can see, it's not complete. So let's start. Ask remote the plant list, and it says it's an hybrid, and accepted taxon is actually Iris Germanica. Accept Iris Germanica and all the information, authorship and hybrid status. Okay, means commit. Now you see there's both Iris Florentina and Germanica, and they are linked to each other, and that is it.